White House wants to test millions of people a day for coronavirus, and a local company is now working to provide rapid testing that's also cheaper and easier to make. Fox 5's Jason Sloss is live in Sereno Valley with more about this new testing. Jason.
Hi, Maria. We're outside Quidel Corporation, which is ramping up production of antigen testing for coronavirus. There's a big upside for this kind of testing. Many believe it's a breakthrough. More tests available for more people with faster results. Quidel Corporation in Sereno Valley is manufacturing a new coronavirus test, which some health officials call a game changer. Earlier this month, the FDA gave emergency authorization for coronavirus antigen testing developed by Quidel.
It's both stressful and exciting at the same time.
Quidel CEO Doug Bryan says the company's working nonstop on the testing, and they're already shipping product to customers.
We've manufactured last week around 200,000 tests. This week we're at about 240,000 tests.
The antigen test can detect fragments of the virus using nasal swabs. The big advantage is the quick results within 15 minutes. So it's faster and cheaper to make than the standard PCR testing. It's also easier to manufacture. The disadvantage is it's not as accurate as PCR testing, which takes much longer for results. With the antigen testing, there's a higher chance of false negatives, but tests that come out positive are highly accurate.
There's real advantage in having tests that can be made in very high quantities, but also can be used near the patient, near the employee, and can be done rather quickly.
And he says early next month, they look to get up to around 1 million tests manufactured a week and eventually try to get that up to 1.8 million tests a week. And then at that point, they would likely be at full capacity.